Estimating its value is a little difficult. I think in a retail setting, somebody might well ask in the area between $30,000 and $50,000 for
what?
This. I think it's probably late 19th or early 20th century.
Wow.
You even see a little bit of like Pablo Picasso going on here.
Got to talk to the man that owns the pot, and he loves it, so I'm happy.